Sector scanned. Scanned. Crop failure reported.
Lifestyle Radio, bringing you the latest on living life large.
We have a delivery on the space elevator.
We're going to be enjoying some great music today. Sue Potts with you right on through to the twilight hour.
Thank you.
research complete.
You're listening to another hour of Crystal Healing Lifestyle Radio with me, your host, Sue Potts. Just a reminder for you ladies and gentlemen, the superfood of the week is beans. Yes, yes, I know, and it's true what you're thinking, especially in the airlock. But if you had a healthy diet already, maybe your digestive biome wouldn't be so stinky to begin with. Just food for thought. But what's important this week, eat up those beans.
Resources are low. Sector scanned. Crop failure reported. Thank you. Sector scanned.
Another lovely day, listeners. You've tuned in to the healthiest and most forward-focused station on the airwaves. The stars out there are glowing, and the gamma ray count is holding steady. We're on the cutting edge out here, ladies and gentlemen. Myself, I like to act the part, and I know you do too. So, let's do ourselves proud today and show all the folks rooting for us back on the blue dot that we're here for a reason.
Failure reported. Thank you. reported. Anomaly analyzed.
Research complete. right here with you on the ether waves. You are tuned in to Crystal Healing Lifestyle Radio, bringing you the latest on health, healing, and happiness. Interesting study just out seems that nearly 80% of Martians list the breathable atmosphere in the top three things they envy about life on Earth. I'm right here with you on that one, folks. But for me, number one is the yoga. I can never get into that darn downward dog. The gravity up here. I'm more like the floating goat. You folks know what I mean. All right, let's hear another song.
Thank you. Sector scanned.
Today's brain teaser. Do we really age slower on Mars because we have to wait 687 days between slices of birthday cake? And is vacationing back on Earth actually unhealthy because it makes the years fly at double the rate? To say nothing of the gravity back there. I don't know how they can handle it. It's like someone pulling on you really hard all the time. No wonder people come back looking 10 years older. Well, it's just a theory. You're listening to Crystal Healing Lifestyle Radio. Thank you. Search complete. Anomaly analyzed. Thank you. This is Sue Potts, and you're listening to Crystal Healing Lifestyle Radio. Glad for you to be joining us today.
We have a delivery on the space elevator. Crop failure reported. delivery on the space elevator.
supported.
sector scanned.